Jeremiah 29:11. Oh, that's one of my favorite scriptures, I must say. For I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you, yeah, you, a hope and a future. Remember, a scripture a day will keep that old devil away.